What's up, guys? We're in the garage right now on a Friday night before the weekend starts, and buddy Larry is heading on over. What we're going to do is install a crater fairing on his 2018 Street Bob FXBB. I've only seen a couple of them done, so we're going to give it a shot and see if we can do it. We do have a Moons MC headlight block that we're going to try out. If not, we may have to make something and customize something, so let's wait on him to show up and we'll get on and see if we can knock it out for him. what's up, guys? Hopefully you enjoyed the video. I did want to discuss a couple things we had to do to Larry's bike to get that crater fairing to work on his 2018 Softail Street Bob. And it should work with all the Softails. The headlights are going to be a little bit different, but we had to trim the headlight bracket just a tad. We used a Dremel tool for that. And then we had to space the headlight bolt that we had to use the Moon's MC headlight block for, which, you know, all this stuff is for a Dyna, so we made it fit on the Street Bob, the 2008 Softail Street Bob. So to me, it looks awesome, works great. What we used was that crater fairing, which is $89.95, I believe, shipped on Amazon. And then the Moon's MC block, which is right at like $50. I'll put some links in the description, kind of explain what we used. And yeah, just a little bit of modifying with a Dremel tool and some hardware. Those crater fairings don't come with any instructions at all, so you just have to, you know, barely fit everything loose and then kind of see where you're at from there and then go from there as far as installation goes. But hopefully you enjoyed the video. Hope you liked the content. Hit like, hit subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you think. Take it easy.